Oh, man. That's better.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money?
Hey.
Drugs?
Hey.
Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk. Let's go find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating, freaking out when a cop car drives past.
I get it.
Why are we stopped?
Hello?
Is he here?
No, he's not around.
Are you
we should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Hey, man.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
See him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Yeah, the videos.
Ah, well, now you just gotta find a way to make money out of it. We found this brick?
Bullshit!
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good.
You owe me 20 bucks. Whatever you say.
Okay. You around here?
Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously! I didn't know she already had a sugar daddy!
Hey, we'll meet up next week.
Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well, now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things. Hey, creepo! I'm her father, not a sugar daddy!
You've raised a great kid, Mr. Sucks. Very entrepreneurial.
Go, Daddy!
I'm sorry this happened to you, baby. There's some real creeps out there.
Yeah, guys who go to strip clubs, use hookers.
Hey, that ain't me anymore.
Young woman, you've done a great job.
Yeah, well, it's hard raising kids in this town. Come here, scumbag.
You got him. He's out of the car.
I get it. I'm going. I'll never come back. I'm an addict. I need help. I'm the victim.
We're letting him go, right? He got the message.
Yeah, I think he got the message. Let's just say it don't look like he's gonna turn up at your next fan club AGM.
The fan club's gone national. That's amazing PR, Pop. I might...
Hey, stop it. Be careful next time.
Would you mind if I leaked this?
Leaked what? I thought we had you potty trained 2 decades ago.
Ew, I meant bleed it or something.
No bleeder, no life invader, no whatever else you got. Being this public with your life is what got you into this situation.
But it'll really boost my profile.
You got creeps stalking you. I'd say your profile is plenty boosted already.
We've dealt with that crazy. You don't have to drive like a maniac.
I'm a little keyed up, okay? I need to wind down.
Maybe speeding and hitting people and swerving all over the place isn't the best way to relax. Just saying, hashtag.
Maybe it's the quickest way to get somewhere where I can relax.
Where? The grave? Death row?
I know what I'm doing, baby. Just calm down.
I think you're the one who needs to calm down, you maniac. No wonder I need medicating. Is everything okay with you? Like, no one's about to kill you, are they?
No one wants to kill me.
What about...
All right. Some people want to kill me, but they're not gonna. Hey, you think I'm gonna cash out just when one of my kids is starting to do so well?
I find your sarcasm really supportive.
I'm sorry. Just stop doing stupid things. Please.
That's funny coming from you.
Do what I say, not what I do. We've been over this 100 times. No creepy stalkers in this joint, honey.
Just creepy brothers, killers, drug dealers. Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives, the film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog. God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film! Okay, the airport.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport worked for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with
me. Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
What's she doing?
Bishop, there is no need to panic. The LSPD are here to escort you to the hangar.
Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it. So you're gonna drive into me?
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport worked for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Los Angeles International.
What's she up to?
Shots, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar.
Thank you. I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was An American Divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Underwear. I'm sweating like a goose at Christmas.
Fuck off.
Half this place is on meth, the other half's on toilet cleaner.
Fuck off.
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Do any of you ladies like wearing clown face?
guy! Getting beaten in a fight is still getting in a fight!
no me digas. Hey, what the?
This shit!
Watch the fuck out, will ya? Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Then I guess we can't put it off any longer. I'll get word out to the guys. Come out to my office and speak to me.